Hey, what's up, brother? How you doing, man?
Hello?
Yeah. Try just a little more volume there.
Hey everybody, good afternoon. I'm Larry. I'll be doing a little acoustic for you this afternoon. Start with a little number by the Jayhawks. I didn't ask, you shouldn't have told me. At first I laughed, but now I'm sinking fast, whatever you sold.
I don't wanna take advice from fools. I Once again, I'm Larry. Larry Estes here to do a couple hours of acoustic entertainment here at the Dent Kroger Marketplace Beer and Wine Bar. Happy to be out. Crow, also known as the Crowbar. You guys might recognize this one. Soul. this feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend. But this voice keeps whispering in my ear, tells me I may never see you again. 'Cause I got a yes, I'm already standing on the ground. Thank you much. A little bit of Eagles for you. Thank you, sir.
That was a good one.
That was a real good one. Or I thought you meant Dave's tip. Thank you. Take it out into the outer space realm now. You guys might recognize this one. Last night, pre-flight, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as the flight might end. I miss the earth so much. Lonely out in space on such a time as mine. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not gonna mind. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, the science I don't understand. It's just my job, 5 days a week. A rocket. A long, long time till touchdown brings me round again. Fine, I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, I'm a rocket man, rocket man, burning out the fuse of hell alone. And I think it's gonna be a long. It's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Thank you, thank you. Thanks, brother. Awesome. So glad to have you all out. I see a lot of familiar faces out here. So glad you guys made it out. We got Craig back there. You got to get a frisbee golf round in soon. Oh, there you go. I'm going to try a little one, a little original here. This one's called Bringing Me Down. Thank you.
Thank you.
Symmetrical here. We'll do that.
All right, I'm gonna try an interesting one for acoustic here. This is a little number by the Romantics.
Yeah.
Hey girls, gather round, this isn't what I'm putting down. Hey baby, I'm your handyman. I'm not the kind to use a pencil or rule. I'm handy with love and I'm no fool. I fix broken hearts, I know that I truly can. Tell all your friends, you'll come running to me. Here is the main thing that I want to say. I'm busy 24 hours a day. I fix broken hearts, baby, I'm your handyman. So come on. So come on, come on, come on, come on, come, come, come. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come, come. Oh, look. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's me. I'm your handyman. Me. I'm your handyman. Yeah, yeah, yeah. A little JT for you. Doing an oldie, old one. I could have done that. That was old when JT recorded it. Try another one here. It took so long to change my mind.
ask me twice. Oh no. Whenever you want me, and if ever comes a day where you should turn and walk away, oh no, I can't live without you.
Little cheater bar device down.
Hey Ray. They might have some chairs up by the cafe if you want to see, you want to run one down for your dad.
Oh yeah.
See if there's a chair for you. Yeah. How you recover an hour to get here. How you healing up, man?
Pretty good.
Good deal.
All the back bone. I actually changed myself tonight.
That's awesome. Right back on it.
I think. Pretty sure I'll be driving next week.
Very cool. Yeah, my dad's just coming back off of a knee replacement, so he's got about a two, three more weeks before he starts driving. Oh yeah.
Cause maybe believe that anybody
That's a good one. Thanks, guys. Thanks. You guys might be able to sing along with this one. Let's see. Could it be anybody? little Sergeant Tepper's for you. Got to throw in it one at least one Beatles anyhow. So. Do another original here. This one is called Empty Day. Empty Day, but I could change it to Happy Day. Happy Day. It's a long, hot, cold, dark, empty day, and I find myself alone, and I cannot find no words to say.
Thank you. Yeah.
day.
Happy day. It's happy day, though. It's gotta be happy day. Not on paper.
Happy day, everybody.
It's a long, tall, hard, cold, dark, happy day. Yeah. Friends in more places. Do you know that song?
I don't know that one, unfortunately. But I'll learn it for next. I'll learn it for you next time. Let me see here. We're gonna do April 4.
There's Lily's mom and dad. First step.
Well, just to look at that girl with the lights coming up in her eyes. She's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. All the guys on the corner stand back and let her walk on by. She's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. She's got to be somebody's baby, 'cause she's so fine. She's probably somebody's only light, gonna shine tonight. Yeah, she's probably somebody's baby, alright. I heard her talking with a friend when she thought nobody else was around. She said she's got to be somebody's baby. Must be somebody's baby. 'Cause when the cars and the signs and the street lights light up the town, she's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. She's got to be somebody's baby. 'Cause she's so old. She's gonna be somebody's only light, gonna shine tonight. Yeah, she's gonna be somebody's baby tonight. I try to shut my eye, but I can't get it out of my sight. I know I'm gonna know it, but I gotta get over my pride.
Thank you.
Well, I'm just gonna walk up to her. I'm gonna talk to her tonight. Somebody's only light, gonna shine tonight. Yeah, she's gonna be somebody's baby tonight. Gonna shine tonight, make her mine tonight. Gonna shine tonight, make her mine tonight. Gonna shine tonight, make your mind tonight, yeah. Gonna shine tonight, make your mind tonight.
Thank you, thank you. I always dedicate that to Jeff Spicoli from Fast Times at Ridgemont High, since it was in that movie. A little Jackson Brown for you.
Oh,
one, since it's going back up to 90 tomorrow, unfortunately. Be back up for another set, play it out through seven.
Welcome back, welcome back.
there something that made you come back again? And what could ever lead you? What could ever lead you back here where we need you? There where we need you? Well, we're teasing a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Thank you, thank you. I'm Larry. I'm going to take a quick 10-minute break. I'm going to be right back up with another hour's worth of stuff.
Start making some fucked up announcements, Larry.
What's that?
Start making some fucked up announcements. Like, you know, the
making party, some announcements?
Yeah, fucked up announcements. Like, yeah, party trays are over there in the deli. Salami rolls.
Yeah.
artificial lunch. The first food, second shift.
Tide. Yeah.
You're sick. I am sick. But a good, great way. I'll have a cigarette.
Okay, so that's still going, so we can stop it.
All right, I guess it's set to now, so.
The ground, your head is there, so
Thank you.
Bill Murray say in Kingpin? Keep them coming, honey. I got a long drive ahead of me.
Dancing down the street with your swaying blue eyes. If every new boy that you meet doesn't look real surprised. Here she comes again, she's dancing beneath the starry sky. But here she comes again, when she's dancing beneath the starry sky. She my best friend, girl. She my best friend's girl. And she used to be mine. She's so fine. You got your nuclear boots and your drip dry gloves. Some reaction to love. Here she comes again, when she's dancing in the starry sky. Here she comes again, when she's dancing in the starry sky. I kinda like the way, I like the way she dips. She my best friend.
Good deal. I'm getting crampage, man.
got my 20 minutes into that.
We'll just gut it out. I'm just giving myself a little stretch here first. I need to get back to the locker room for a cortisone shot.
I think so, man.
That helped.
Hey, good beer.
Oh, thank you, brother. What are we drinking?
New Holland Tangerine Space Machine.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Thank you, sir. All right.
Yeah, you may have another.
And if there's will, and there's
glad to be out here playing for y'all here at the Crowbar. Officially known as the Kroger Beer and Wine Bar, but the regulars around here like to call it the Crowbar, so we're going with that.
That sounds right.
Yeah.
Righteous. Yes.
That one.
He's still alive.
Yep, he's still kicking. I'd like to see him. I don't think I've seen him since like 88 or so, 87 or something like that, but always a good show.
Yeah.
deer and slowly cross the sky. We said goodbye. He was just a hired hand working on
me. And I looked at her and she at me. And that's the way that I wanted to stay. And I always wanted to be that way for my Lola. Lola, Lola. Girls will be boys and boys will be girls. It's a mixed up world. I'm shook up. Oh, except for Lola. Lola. Before, and I never ever kissed a woman before. Lola smiled and took her arm in me. Said, dear boy, won't you come with me? Well, I'm not the world's most physical guy, but I know what I am, and I'm glad I'm a man, and so is Lola. La 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 la.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. A little Kinks for you. Do a little obscure one here. This one's called Invisible Girl. Driving through dirt, dust in the rain. Feeling the hurt that follows the pain. Watching you sing out on the sand while the ocean it holds you tight. Lead me away, invisible girl. Lead me astray from this miserable world. Test me through thick, test me through thick. While we're sinking, they'll hear us sing. Papa, pink and orange, make me as high. The sky meets with the ocean down below on the sandy coast where we love the most. Sky meets with the ocean down below on
the sandy coast. That's a little number by a group called King Khan and the Barbecue Show, or also known as King Khan and the Shrines. They're big in Europe, apparently, but they're obscure here in the States.
But I like that song.
Little original here. This one's called Sacrifice. Looks like we got time for a couple more here. Let's see what we got. Give a try on one here for any of you that might have made it out to the Billy Joel thing last night. Anthony works in the grocery store. He's saving his pennies for someday. Mama Leone left the note on the door. She said, Sonny, move out to the country. Hard working, too hard can give you a heart attack. You ought to know by now. Who needs a house out in high? that all you get for your money? And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's the moving out, then I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Sergeant O'Leary is walking the beat. At night he becomes a bartender. He works at this to catch a tourist down on Southern Street, across from the medical center. And he's trading in his Chevy for a Cadillac. You ought to know by now. Naked can't drive with a broken back. At least you can polish the fender. Such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Is that all you get for your money? And if that's what you have in mind, yeah, if that's what you're all about, good luck moving up, 'cause I'm moving out. I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Let's do one more. We're going to do one more here tonight to wrap it up. And then I'm going over to Little Debbie's Island. Yeah, I think I might get, let's see. I don't know, man. Up in the morning, you hear the work bell ring, and they march you to the table. You see the same old thing, ain't no food upon the table, ain't no pork up in the pan, but you better not comply. You get in trouble with a man. Well, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. the midnight special. Shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Yonder come Miss Rosie. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears her apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor. She come to free her man. Well, at the midnight special, shine a light on me. Well, at the midnight special, shine a light on me. If you're ever in Houston, boy, you better do right. You better not gamble, boy, you better not fight. For the sheriff, he'll grab you, and the boys will bring you down. Next thing you know, on down. Well, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Well, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Well, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special. I'm Larry Estes.
Sorry.
I'm Larry Estes. Thanks for coming out tonight. Hope to be back here again sometime.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Hey, what's up?
Go ahead and do this, and we can stop this.